How much fun is it actually being back with the cast and seeing everyone tonight?
Oh, these are my battle brothers, you know, and sister.
Yeah.
But it's a little bit surreal, to be honest. I'm just getting goosebumps being here.
Such a big, epic, cool film. Talk about what it was like being in the middle of it, what it felt like, to the scale of it and all that.
We were in the army, you know. It's like all of the film. I mean, we were actually in the South Island, and we were kind of afraid people would be like, oh, is this green screen? Because everything was practical, everything was real. We had the whole army marching, all the horses and everything.
Wow. Yeah. Have you seen the film?
Yeah.
So how exciting is it to see it tonight with the cast and enjoy the celebration of it?
Oh, gosh, it's a dream come true.
Yeah. What's next for you? What are you working on now?
I'm actually on a show on Cinemax called Warrior.
Cool.
And I'm going to be dropping in the second season, so that was probably going to be coming out sometime in the fall.
Nice.
Yeah.
Right, well, congratulations on this.
Thank you so much.
Have a good night.
Thank you for watching. If you want more Extra, hit the subscribe button and the bell so you'll never miss a video.